To help pupils learn vocabulary, some teachers make keywords passwords. They use the password in the management of their classes. For example, some teachers ask the children, what's the password, before they can enter or leave the classroom. Some teachers ask the pupils, what's the password, before turning on the interactive whiteboard or the television. If you've had success with passwords, why not increase the complexity and make them sentences? For example, you could use the tongue twisters you find in your course books. Here are two examples. Frank the firefighter fights the flames. Or Victor the vet drives a very dirty van. What's going to be your password this week?